morning. Class 8, Subject Science, Unit 13, Metal and Non-Metal. Question number 3, Ores, Properties and Uses of Silver, Ag, Argentum. A. Ores of Silver. Argentite or silver sulfide, Ag2S formula. Horn silver, that is AgCl or silver chloride. Silver copper glands, AgCu voltwise S. Silver copper sulfide. Properties of silver. 1. It is shiny, ductile, malleable and attractive. It is rust free and good conductor of heat and electricity. Number 3. Its density is 10,500 kg per cubic meter. It means it is 10.5 times heavier than water of the same volume. IV. It melts at 960 degrees Celsius and boils at 1955 degrees Celsius. Number 3. Uses of silver. We know silver is very useful. Number 1. To make coins, medals, pots, ornaments, sculptures, etc. Number 2. It is used in Ayurvedic medicines. It is mixed there. Number 3. It is used in electroplating. It is the process of coating or depositing a metal on another metal with the help of electricity. Number 4. It is used to fill in the cavities of teeth. Dant bharne. Stop. Question number 4. Ores, properties and uses of copper. 1. Ores of copper, chalcocite, copper pyrite, chalcopyrite, malachite, copper glands. Properties of copper. It is reddish or brown, ductile, malleable, hard. It is a good conductor of heat and electricity. 3. It reacts with air to form oxides and acids. IV. It melts at 1083 degrees Celsius and boils at 2350 degrees Celsius. Its density is 89,500 kg per cubic meter. Its density is 89,500 kg per cubic centimeter. It means it is 8.95 times heavier than water. Again, its density is 8,950 kg per cubic meter. It means it is 8.95 times heavier than water. Uses of copper. To make coins, wires, medals, pots, sculptures, etc. 2. To make ornaments, alloys, like brass, bronze. To make a calorimeter. A calorimeter is a device which is used to measure heat. Number 4. It is used in Ayurvedic medicines.